got away from the government troops all right, but we've no hope of being rescued.
What the hell should we do?
We have no choice but to get off this mountain on our own.
On our own? We've got no equipment or food. How can we possibly get off this mountain on our own?
This is a mine. There might be something useful here.
If we have to get off this mountain on our own, we will never make it by Independence Day. And if I don't make it, civil war will break out in this country. If war is inevitable, I should have been assassinated. Then many innocent people wouldn't have to get caught up in this war.
You can't be serious. It's true that many have sacrificed their lives for you. That's why you have to live. Don't give up now. Giving up means dying in the mountains. People need you, Pachamama.
I'm so sorry. I must be losing my mind because so many things have happened in such a short time.
Listen up, guys. Don't give up. We've got only one option, and that is to get off this mountain on our own.
Understood. But how come the government troops can anticipate our every move?
What are you saying, Lopez?
I'm saying that we've got a rat on board.
It could be me, or it could be Julia. Or maybe you are the rat, Lopez. But it is pointless to start suspecting each other in this situation. We don't have any evidence to name the rat. What we should do instead is get off this mountain as quickly as possible. Let's move, everyone.
This looks pretty old to me.
I'll go first to see if it's safe. Okay.
We can't get to your side right now. Can you get back?
I'll try.
Thank you. Thank you.